I kind of DM'd all of the senpais, right? I kind of wished all of them good luck before and after the concert, right? Jadi kemarin waktu senpai tachi, sebelum senpai tachi mereka tampil konser gitu, Oli pasti nge-DM mereka. Terus setelah mereka udah selesai tampil, Oli nge-DM lagi gitu kan. Terus akhir-akhir ini Oli lagi agak dekat sama Flare Senpai. I'm kind of getting closer to Flare Senpai, and I'm just so happy because usually I'd message them in Japanese, right? But every time I message Flare Senpai, she'd always reply with English, and that makes me really happy. Cause and she actually said that she had help. Right, but even so, I really love how she was so thoughtful enough to translate her words into English for me and made it easier for me. And I don't know. I'm kind of whipped for Flare Senpai right now. I love her so much. And the thing is, she always tries to keep the conversation going, and that really makes me happy because that means that she's really trying to get to know me. And I want to know her too. So it made me really happy. And as my name implies, Ollie means elf warrior. So I think we'd make a pretty dang couple. I mean, I know she has Noel Senpai, but the second wife doesn't sound that bad. Watch out for the night, Ollie. Don't worry, I have my own sword. It won't be that bad. Waifu sharing system, you tell me. I mean, there's a lot of senpais that actually have lots of waifus, right? Anyways, I really like how she speaks in English with me. She always tries her best, and that makes me really happy. Konmasuru and Ollie head flying, what do you mean? Your sword has no match for her mace! She has the whole third gem whipped for her, I think. Well, I mean, with that power, how would she not? Ya gak sih, Nya? Ya gak sih? Dengan karismanya Flare Senpai, with her charisma, who wouldn't be whipped for Flare Senpai? As a wise girl once said, waifu sharing system.